Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to install and run dbForge Studio for MySQL on Ubuntu using Wine. So, what is Wine? It's an open source compatibility layer that implements the Windows API on top of Unix-like operating systems. Thus, it allows Windows applications to run natively in Linux, macOS, and other Unix-like systems without the need for Windows. Wine translates Windows API calls into equivalent calls that the host operating system can understand. This enables many Windows applications to run directly on non-Windows systems. In this video tutorial, we will be using Wine to install and run dbForge Studio for MySQL on Ubuntu. However, due to some components failing to install properly using Wine, we will also need Winetricks, a script designed to simplify the installation of various redistributable runtime libraries needed to run some programs in Wine. In our specific scenario, certain .NET libraries encounter installation issues when using Wine. Therefore, to address this challenge, we will rely on Winetricks to provide the necessary assistance in ensuring the proper installation of these libraries. Now that we've covered the theory, let's dive into the practical steps to install and run dbForge Studio for MySQL on Ubuntu using Wine. First, open a terminal. In Ubuntu, you can do this by pressing Ctrl-Alt-T or searching for Terminal in the application launcher. Now we need to make sure our package lists are up to date, so we run the corresponding command. Let's proceed by adding the WINEHQ repository and installing Wine. After the installation is complete, you can check the Wine version to verify that it has been installed correctly. So far, so good. Wine is now successfully installed on our system. Now we enter a command to run Wine in a separate 64-bit environment. It creates a custom Wine directory and launches the configuration tool. Wine does not automatically install the mono package required for .NET applications to work correctly. Therefore, it displays the following dialog. In it, click Cancel. We will be using Winetricks to install and run .NET libraries. Well, step one is done. Now we are ready for step two, getting Winetricks on board. To install it on our Ubuntu system, we enter the following commands. After the installation is complete, we verify that Winetricks has been installed correctly. At step three, we will run Winetricks within an isolated environment to install additional software, specifically the .NET framework. For this, we will use the following commands. Note that .NET version 4.7 is sufficient for the successful installation and operation of dbForge Studio for MySQL. However, it may not install correctly under Wine. Therefore, we recommend installing and using a higher version of .NET, such as 4.8, for improved compatibility and performance. The .NET installers will guide you through all the steps. You will need to agree to the license terms and click Continue to proceed. In the last window of the installation wizard, click Finish. With our environment set up, it's time to download dbForge Studio for MySQL from the official Devart site. For installing dbForge Studio for MySQL via Wine on your Linux machine, we use the command you see on the screen. The provided command sets up a 64-bit Wine environment with a custom WINEPREFIX directory and then runs the studio's installer located within the directory within that Wine environment. Once you run the command, the dbForge Studio installation wizard will pop up. Simply follow the wizard steps to install the application. To launch dbForge Studio for MySQL with Wine, input the command that's currently on your screen. It specifies the Wine prefix and the path to the dbForge Studio for MySQL executable within that prefix. After you run this command, dbForge Studio for MySQL should launch. Now you're equipped with a powerful tool that can greatly enhance your workflow, making database management, maintenance, and administration more efficient and intuitive. Ready to try it all yourself? Grab your free 30-day trial of dbForge Studio for MySQL right now and step into the next era of unmatched database strengths. That's all for today. Give this video a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it, share your thoughts in the comment section below, and subscribe to our channel to get the latest database tutorials. Thank you for watching.